their time, in their time, in their time. So we sing.
Oh, well, music, for a slave country, music is the only way you could probably express yourself. So songs became, and because the songs were associated around work, digging songs and that sort of rhythm.
Well, your life is there before you.
So the music was always had that drive to it, you know, like. It's the same way with the one drop in the reggae. You know what I mean? There's a work thing to it. And there's a call and response thing. And everybody going on, and somebody calling, and what are you going to call out to keep the work going? Mas John B. Toby said him nearly broke him back. And people working and them laughing because they're hearing what the singer, the caller is saying as the work going on. So it has always been story. Sometimes it's about an injustice, sometimes it's a sad thing, sometimes, you know, song has been the one release for a downtrodden people from ever since.
Come on, all right, yeah.
You know, Rastafari.
In their time.